너와 나 클로즈업 한 잎이 듯 속이는 오렌지 노란색의 눈을 쓴 피어나 내 작은 별거 아닌 표정 하나에
Well hello guys, welcome to my channel, hi! Okay guys, today so, oh my god, I'm so excited to prepare my first vlog and my video on Get Ready With Me, which is I'm gonna show my makeup to all of you on how I do my makeup and which product I'll use it. So I'm gonna show you my makeup and shall we go to see our makeup? Hi guys! I don't know how it's gonna work, but yeah, now I've done my skincare and I'm gonna do a makeup right now. My makeup today will be just normal because I'm going out for a short dinner, that's all. So I'm gonna do my face. My face is very oily type, so I just used to apply this oily type skin base type. So I think when I apply this, it's very matte and like not very oily. So if you see my face, I got a lot of acne problems over here. That's because I didn't do some night routine, which I never apply skincare during night when I sleep. So I just want to take care from today onwards when I come back from my outings. So probably I'm gonna go out with my friend at Tampines to go eat one bingsu, which we are craving for it from yesterday. Actually, we want to meet yesterday, but there was a bit of complication timings. So, by the way, like, I don't have like many acnes before, but I do had acne on my forehead only, but not the other faces. This is just a it get healed, but it's not gone yet. So like, any of you know how to get this gone, can just leave a comment below. Gonna use the cushion to have one more apply to my nose part, my T-zones. Okay, now I'm gonna apply the blushes. I like this color, it's like very coral and very pinky. I should have picked a more coral, like orange color side, not the pink color side, but I also like this. Okay, I've done drawing my eyebrows. Anyways, what bingsu do you guys like to eat? For me, it's like I never tried Singapore bingsu other than ice kacang. Yeah, ice kacang, and I don't know what's that, sour soap. Yeah, sour soap. The one with the fruit. Sour soap fruit. I wanted to eat something new nowadays, but I don't find any new things which I've never tried before, like the cheap ones, the lower prices. But I think I've tried everything. I hope it doesn't rain when I go out. Okay, now I'm gonna draw a eyeliner with my darkest color of my eyeshadow, which is this. Okay, so I'm done drawing my eyeliner. Do I look weird? And then I'm gonna do a contouring. You guys know what? My first time using until like this. Like, I can see the hole in there. Like, I've almost finished it. Ta-da! I'm gonna just draw a little face. I wonder if I can go to Korea, but sadly, I don't think I can because my mom told me. Do you know how many times must you do the COVID test when you go to Korea? Then she said 5 times, then I was like, what? It's too much. So I was thinking upon hearing that she told me. I mean, like, she told me, so I was thinking very carefully because it's really pain, as you guys know, the COVID test. Like, I can't take it anymore. Like, I'm doing COVID test every week at Sentosa because they require to. I mean, the company required to. So I got no choice. It doesn't make sense, right? The quarantine has disappeared, but the problem is the COVID test. You have to do more than 2 times. Oh, now I feel better. Just keep poking my eyes, but it's okay, I guess. Okay, I'm done with my makeup. Okay, so I'm gonna make my move to Tampines to meet my friend. To eat my things. Yay! Let's go! Second bowl. Babe, second bowl. Thank you.
Are we craving for dessert?
Yes.
Seriously, are you full?
Obviously. I'm not full.
The first one. Yeah.
This?
Yeah. Yeah, this one.
Yeah, right. You're in my mind, girl.
Yeah.
This girl took my bag.
Guess they're closing soon. Let's go.
Yeah.
Wow.
This station is nice.
I know that. Jesus. I mean, like, I love this shoe. I like this shoe.
Okay.
And this one.
My friend is this.
I like this too.
My friend is this. It's a shoe quite nice.
Oh my god. Do you have one?
No. My friend has it.
I want this. You see this? Hologram. Hollow. I want to buy this.
Jesus.
This is my favorite.
Oh my god, my favorite.
This is really pretty.
Oh shit, Jesus Christ. Stop saying Jesus.
I love this.
It's my favorite.
I'm in love with this shoe.
I thought you don't like this kind of like, colorful type.
I like this.
Why you like this?
You asking me?
Yeah, you know, you don't like this colorful type. So I'm like, you like this.
Reaching up.
What, reaching?
Okay, I want to get this someday.
But isn't this hard to match?
Right.
It's really hard to match.
That's the only problem.
How about this? This is not bad too.
Yeah, not bad. Nah.
Why don't you show the whole shoe?
Why don't you show the whole shoe?
This is what I get out of here. Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's I enjoy your day, baby.
Bye.
See you next